LCS. So basically every week we're doing the fantasy thing where we show the results of last week and then we make a new team for the next following week. It's pretty fun. It's something that it adds, you know how I talked about earlier, it's like LCS, like, you know, win or loss, it really doesn't matter till the end where people, you know, like get relegated, like the relegation matches and stuff like that. And like who goes to Worlds. I mean, I guess like going first just gives you better seating, right? Well, anyways, you know, my point is, like, at least this adds some sort of, purpose to the LCS games, right? Purpose. There we go. That's the right word. That's the word I want to use. Yeah, Darius. ADZ jungle. Alright. So my W does 120% damage, which is going to be, like, about, 90. 83. Yeah, okay, so I want to start my Q, actually. Let's auto-attack Q. Oh my gosh. Misclicked. Go, Darius, go! So what I'm probably gonna do is... Wait, who do we have at top? Oh, we have our AFK Rengar player, okay. So since he's AFK... We're gonna go full DPS to make up for his lack of damage. I don't know. I don't want to get cheesed. I've been getting cheesed so much lately. It's crazy. Might have to do with me not having a delay. Maybe. Probably. I have no delay. Like the delay on the stream is like 10 seconds, but that's by default from Twitch. Like by default. This is in ranked. Yeah. I'm only picking champions that are actually going to be okay as junglers, so like Darius is fine, but I'm not going to pick like a Nivea in rank, that'd be dumb. Next champion's going to be, I think, Mundo, since I already did Diana. Diana didn't go too bad, but I mean, overall as a team game, like we lost really hard. It's not too big of a deal though. I'm honestly doing this out of pure fun right now, but at the same time, I'm trying my hardest for my team. Which is again the reason I'm not picking stuff like Anivia. Alright, let's go back. 5% target's armor. 5% of 20 is like nothing, so no, that's really bad to get right now. Grab ward, health bot, sweep. So actually, I'm gonna get another point in Q because Darius' physical damage ignores 5% of his target's armor. It's like very insignificant to monsters. I'll get that at level 4. Oh, the donation, right. My bad. You know, Blue, thanks to your... How to deal with ladder anxiety? How do you deal with ladder anxiety? See, it took off, or sorry, it was like 20 armor. It's like nothing. Well, like, just always remember that you'll always achieve the elo that you deserve. No matter how many bad games you run into, no matter how you did in your placements, all that stuff, it doesn't matter. You're going to eventually achieve it. And just keep that in mind, right? The game that you're playing... Oh man, I feel like someone's going to be here to counter gank, but we'll see. There's no I in team, but there is one. About to flash. Alright, that's not too bad, I guess. I'm surprised I didn't kill him instantly. So just always keep that in mind, dude. The game that you're playing at that moment in time, you're not going to care about it a week later. And you're going to get the elo that you deserve. So just always focus on improving. Always focus on your own improvement. Get better at the game. If you're at a challenger level, think about it like this, man. If you become a challenger level player, just by simply just, you know, thinking what you could have done better each game, the elo is going to come to you. You know, a challenger player is not going to get stuck in gold. A challenger player is not going to get stuck in platinum. They're going to get out very quickly, you know? And there's been proof of it on Twitch, right? There's so many streamers who do, like, bronze to challenge or diamond in 24 hours or any of that. And you see how fast they climb, right? And those are on, like, brand new accounts. It's not like they had better MMR or anything like that. So, Just keep that in mind, dude. It doesn't matter what goes down. Just try it. The most important thing is, are you learning? If you're not learning, then you're running into an issue. If you are, then it's okay. It's fine. You know, if someone asks me, what do you consider a low elo player? I consider a low elo player someone who is who's stuck in actual bronze, silver, gold. You know, someone who's stuck in the lower tiers of the ladder for, you know, over a year. Because that shows that they're not improving, right? I'm not trying to offend anyone, but, like, there's some people who just don't care about ranked, and I completely understand that. But, like, for the people who are trying to get better at ranked, who are trying to get challengers, whatever, you know, their goal is, and they're stuck in, you know, silver for 3 seasons, that's a low elo player to me. Because that player has not improved over time. But if you're bronze, silver, gold right now, and you just started playing the game, or, you know, you're pretty new to the game, you know, that's awesome, dude. You're inexperienced, but... You know, I wouldn't call you low elo, I'd just say you're inexperienced at that point. You just haven't played as long as someone else. Like, I've played for 4 years probably now, so I've been here for a while. New accounts climb faster, yeah, I mean, you can argue that, but I mean, do you really think that's gonna hold, you know? That's gonna stop you from climbing? Like, just keep it, like, try your best to just keep that in mind. You need to just improve. Again, make sure you use your W as an auto reset on Darius. Otherwise, you're missing out on a lot of damage. Like, I gain nothing from trying to put people, like, you know, saying something like, oh, just get better. I gain nothing at all from that. I just want you guys to improve. I'm trying to help you guys out, so. How did that not reach him? He's taking it, 100% taking it. Oh, dragon, no. He's gonna flash, wow. Okay, no, he's not. He was about to, though. That's why he was, like, lining up against the wall. I don't play the game. I am. Okay, that's not too bad, I guess. That'll be enough. So I maxed my Q first. If you missed it. Hey, you want to kill these little raptors first. I don't know why I'm not doing that. I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm going back anyways. Well, actually, I could continue farming. I'm not really in need. You know, no one needs me right now. I have oracles, so I'll see if I'm running past a ward. I mean, the only bad thing that could happen right now, because I know Jarvan's bot side-ish, is that, like, TF ulties for Cat. And he's like, oh, wait, Darius is, like, 1 HP and then kills me. Look. It kind of sucks when the enemy team has Karthus, because then you're like, shoot, I have to go back. If he ulties for someone else, or just ulties randomly, or is like, someone's watching this stream or something, you can cancel that, the camp's auto attack by, by using your E there. This is so greed. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out all out of here. Whose house? My house. You know, let's just go Hydra. Let's just go full DPS, Darius. Oh my gosh, I'm so down. Knight luck 3? Come on, man. Knight calculated 3, more like it. Let's be real here. Calculations. On top of calculations.
Damn, son.
Oh, man, second challenge drawer. What should I do? Dang, that's a hard life, man. You're stuck in challenge drawer. Yo, you gotta see that there's a Jarvan there. Okay. Oh, baby. I'm worried that they're gonna collapse onto me. Go, Cat. Ooh, cheerleader. Hey, go, Katarina. Alright. I'm pretty strong. I really wanted to kill that crab. It was 800 HP, but I couldn't. I had to see if I could go help Rengar. Unfortunately, I could not. Get a flash WQR? Yeah, but I don't know if that would be enough.
There's no I in team, but there is one in Darius.
Okay, let's ward this. Yo, this is free low. Let's go, Thresh. Dunk him. This is downright Darius right now. Should I even ulti? Nah, I'm not gonna ulti. I'm only ulti for style points, but dude, I don't want my ulti to go on cooldown. Like, the potential to dunk right now is so high. We can dunk so many multiple, like, oh, perfect. Rim flash? Okay, thank you. Thank you, stream. Seriously, you guys are actually a lot of help sometimes. Am I cheating because I'm streaming? Go, go, go! Okay. Oops. I flashed, but I pressed the wrong button. My bad. Lagged. DC'd. No, I actually pressed the wrong button. This is really bad. I just pressed the wrong button like an idiot. Okay. Anyways, I was planning on flashing after, like, right as she ulted and then ulti. But, you know what? It's okay. I saved my ulti and flash, so now we can get a kill bot lane. Yeah, woohoo. Okay, perfect. Oh, nice. Time to TP 4 minutes after. Yeah, I really want to get my red and then do something. Oh, they did drag. Shoot. I don't know when drag timer is. I don't see that team. I see coattail passengers. TFLTs might be up. Eat the cupcake. Welcome back, dude. Thank you for the resub. BAM! Dunk! What was that hook? Yo, let me in! Let me in, coach! Oh! Oh, baby, is that the Darius, the Dunkaroosis? Makes sense. There you jungle boys. There you go. There you have it. Dunkaroosis, that's his name. From now on. Ooh, clench. That's a that's why we have the clench emote. There you go. Someone asked, why do you have a clench emote?
You can all share in the dunk structure.
Yeah, I'm a Hydra. See, that's why I didn't flash or ulti up top lane, because I already knew there was a triple kill bot lane. No. Oh gosh. He's not getting immune. I'm three level. I was three levels up on him until he got that crab. Oops, I canceled my auto 2 times there. Alright, what's the next item you guys think? What should I build? Last Whisper? Whisper of all lasts. Should I do it? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go Last Whisper. IE? Dude, IE is so bad on Darius. Trinity Force? I could go Trinity. That's something I might do. Death Cap. Okay. Sounds good. Get him, bro. Dude, should I just wait in here?
I don't play the game. I am the game.
And check this out. Check out this hack.
Take notes.
Cool. Take notes, as Darius would say. Zonia's mid ult. Alright, dude, I got you. It's, you know, it is 12 to 8. The game's pretty close. And, I have most of the gold on my team. I think I should definitely get a Zonia's here. Make sure that I'm making the most out of my gold, you know? Oh baby, dunk! A dunk! Alright, well that's good enough. Wait, we should get Drag, what are we doing? Dragarooney. Back BT. Yeah, you guys have a lot of good ideas. What their search need for is IE. Phantom Dancer. Shit, I may as well go Sword of the Divine at this point. Sword of the Occult. Get all the swords. That's cool, that reduces the tankiness of it. I have 3.2k gold. Will you watch a SpongeBob movie? Yes. Who's not Of course. You have to watch a SpongeBob movie, dude. Definitely. Ah, dude, it'd be a really unfortunate disaster if I lost this game. I think I'm gonna have to go with either Trinity Force. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with Trinity. No IE, no sort of the whatever. At least Trinity has value, like really good value. The Trinity Forest and one by. Oh, check out this dunk! Oh! And the crowd goes wild. I really want a ward though. Whatever. Next item will be Last Whisper. They have a lot of CC, dude. I'm kinda worried. Oh. How did he live? Graves ulti! Graves! Perfect! There we go, baby. Which is a slow for 40%, wow. You keep going? Nah, probably not. I have 1k gold. Mercs or pickaxe, I guess. Okay, I didn't have to E her there, but you know what? Style points. No! Oh, I got wrecked. Maybe I should build defensive now. Maybe. Should I build defensive now? What do you guys think? I'll listen in the chat. Yes. No, no, no. Full glass cannon. No, yes, no, yes. It is so... I have to, man. I have to. If I don't, I'm gonna die every single fight. And then I'm gonna be like, I told you guys. I have to. Randuins. I'm sorry. I can't. If we want to win, I have to go. So I'm defensive. Cause like I'm frontline melee against a TF, Janna, Jarvan. They have so much against me. They're like just so good against me. Give me some minions. GG reported. No. Please no report. Please. Better call traveling, cause I'm going places. Alright, let's go, boys.
Somebody had to be me. Might as well be me. All the people, places, and things I've learned. Come here.
Okay. You could actually just do that. Should we though? This is the question. Oh, shoot. Oh, run! Oh, wait. I wanted to use one smite on Grom since it actually gives me something. I don't really care if they see us doing this. Diluvi, thank you so much for the sub, welcome to the community. Like, I don't think they can stop us. I hope not. Yeah, they couldn't stop us there. I don't think they could, especially if Jarvan's like over there. I still have Flash. Oh my gosh, I haven't used Flash in forever. Man, I'm really strong. Okay. I got him. Nice. Oh, the Riven didn't even die. Surprisingly, the Riven didn't even die. Using my Trinity Force proc there. Sorry, using spells. Come here, Riven. Hit him, boys! Ah, shoot. Alright, good game. That was fun. Rengar. I mean, not Rengar. Terrius Jungle. Pretty fun to play. Alright, so the next champion that we gotta do is actually gonna be... Darius, Ayana. Okay, so we're gonna do Mundo next time we stream, which will be tomorrow, so... Alright, cool. Alright guys, thank you for tuning into this stream again. Seriously, really appreciate it. If you did enjoy the stream, make sure you click that follow button right under the video. And it'll tell you whenever I'm online, or just follow me on Twitter, Facebook, or actually there's no YouTube announcement, but yeah, you can sub to the YouTube channel if you guys want to too. Let me think, is there anything I'm missing big?
Damn, son, yeah. Where'd you find
Oh, Cream, can you use Alien Jungle? Like, is it possible for you? I'm not going to, unless it's in a custom game. Sorry, I probably won't. But yeah, I'm gonna be starting the stream tomorrow, 4 a.m. PST, 7 a.m. Eastern, 12 in the afternoon for GMT. So that's the time you can catch me starting if you guys want to tune in. You know, I welcome everybody by name, with the first people that are here, so you want to chat a bit in the beginning. And yeah, all right, everyone, have a good day. Watch LCS. I'll host them if you guys want to stick around and talk to each other, because I know LCS chat is sometimes kind of insane. So yeah, you guys can stick around in the chat, and I'll host them. All right, peace, guys. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. You guys. Yeah. Oh, Cream, can you use Alien Jungle? Like, is it possible for you? I'm not going to, unless it's in a custom game. Sorry, I probably won't. But yeah, I'm gonna be starting the stream tomorrow, 4 a.m. PST, 7 a.m. Eastern, 12 in the afternoon for GMT. So that's the time you can catch me starting if you guys wanna tune in. You know, I welcome everybody by name, with the first people that are here. So you wanna chat a bit in the beginning. And yeah, all right, everyone, have a good day. Watch LCS. I'll host them if you guys want to stick around and talk to each other, because I know LCS chat is sometimes kind of insane. So yeah, you guys can stick around in the chat, and I'll host them. All right, peace, guys. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. See you guys. Yeah. Oh, Cream, can you use Alien Jungle? Like, is it possible for you? I'm not going to, unless it's in a custom game. Sorry, I probably won't. But yeah, I'm gonna be starting the stream tomorrow, 4 a.m. PST, 7 a.m. Eastern, 12 in the afternoon for GMT. So that's the time you can catch me starting if you guys wanna tune in. You know, I welcome everybody by name, with the first people that are here, so you wanna chat a bit in the beginning. And yeah, alright, everyone, have a good day. Watch LCS. I'll host them if you guys wanna stick around and talk to each other, because I know LCS chat is sometimes kinda insane, so yeah, you guys can stick around in the chat, and I'll host them. Alright, peace, guys. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. See you guys. Yeah. Oh, Cream, can you use Alien Jungle? Like, is it possible for you? I'm not going to, unless it's in a custom game. Sorry, I probably won't. But yeah, I'm going to be starting the stream tomorrow, 4 a.m. PST, 7 a.m. Eastern, 12 in the afternoon for GMT. So that's the time you can catch me starting if you guys want to tune in. You know, I welcome everybody by name, with the first people that are here, so you want to chat a bit in the beginning. And yeah, all right, everyone, have a good day. Watch LCS. I'll host them if you guys want to stick around and talk to each other, because I know LCS chat is sometimes kind of insane. So yeah, you guys can stick around in the chat, and I'll host them. All right, peace, guys. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. See you guys. Yeah. Oh, Cream, can you use Alien Jungle? Like, is it possible for you? I'm not going to, unless it's in a custom game. Sorry, I probably won't. But yeah, I'm gonna be starting the stream tomorrow, 4 a.m. PST, 7 a.m. Eastern, 12 in the afternoon for GMT. So that's the time you can catch me starting if you guys wanna tune in. You know, I welcome everybody by name, with the first people that are here, so you wanna chat a bit in the beginning. And yeah, all right, everyone, have a good day. Watch LCS. I'll host them if you guys want to stick around and talk to each other, because I know LCS chat is sometimes kind of insane. So yeah, you guys can stick around in the chat, and I'll host them. Alright, peace, guys. Thank I wanted to use one smite on Grom since it actually gives me something. I don't really care if they see us doing this. Diluvi, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the community. Like, I don't think they can stop us. I hope not. Yeah, they couldn't stop us there. I don't think they could, especially if Jarvan's like over there. I still have Flash. Oh my gosh, I haven't used Flash in forever. Man, I'm really strong. I got him. Nice. Oh, the Riven didn't even die. Surprisingly, the Riven didn't even die. Using my Trinity Force proc there. Sorry, using spells. Come here, Riven. Get him, boys. Oh, shoot. Alright, good game. That was fun. Rengar, I mean not Rengar, Terraria's jungle. Pretty fun to play.